Wat is het jongen? Okay. Hi everybody. So just a quick video to give you guys an update on the club and what we've been doing over the last week. It's a bit of a ghost town around here. There's nothing going on, so there's just I've come up to lift some weights and record some videos today. That's about all we can do at the moment. So first of all, to thank everybody for their support for understanding why we had to close the club and why we've had to keep shut down. I'm sure everybody at this stage knows what the story is. And for us, it was a no-brainer. If we can help in any way to control the spread of whatever is going around, that we have to do that. You know, it's not really a difficult decision for us to do. Obviously, there is some issues with financial stuff, with payments, membership fees and all that kind of stuff. Please contact Teresa if you have any doubts about that or if you have any questions about that. We're trying to manage that as best we can. So what we've looked at is that we thought we'd be closed for 2 weeks, or we were hoping we'd be closed for 2 weeks. I think everybody can be pretty certain at this stage that it won't just be 2 weeks. So we'll have to review all the suspension of memberships and stuff like that as they come in. Hopefully we'll be open really soon, but we can guarantee everybody that we won't be charging for any time that we're closed. So if you need, for example, if you have your own sort of issues with closing, your own business is closing, or your own place of work closing, please contact us. We'll get those payments stopped straight away. There's something very important that we would like to say as well with regard to anybody who is struggling and suffering with their job losses and stuff like this throughout this. We never ever want anybody to stop training for financial reasons here, and particularly with regard to this crisis. So if you are somebody who has suffered a financial loss in this, if you're in one of the fitness industry, if you're in the cafe, restaurant, bars, anything like that, and your wage has stopped, when we're back in training, we understand that it will take you a while to get back on your feet. So don't stop training. Contact us. We'll look after it. You can take a little while free, and then we'll get back to regular service when everybody's ready to go. We understand more than anybody, I guess, what it means to kind of lose your wage during this time. So we know it's going to be a difficult period for a lot of you, and that goes for whether you're a parent of a child here or whether you're a member here yourself. So really important to us guys that you continue to train after this is all over. So please make sure that you contact us, and we'll look after you. We'll take care of you. Okay, with regard to what we're doing, there's not too much we can do with regards to training. And we were just making a joke in another video that this is a real premium time for absolutely terrible online content put forward by gym. Suddenly every BJJ gym and fitness expert in the country has online content and online videos coming up, and each one is worse than the last. So we're not gonna try and oversaturate you with crappy videos of push-ups and stuff like that. Keep yourself fit, keep yourself healthy, do some mobility work at home, get out for walks, do whatever you gotta do. That's your own business and your own concern. When we're back, we'll start from the basics. We'll go back to level one, basically, for everybody, because we'll understand that you won't be in as good a condition to grapple as you would have been when you left. For anybody who's been out of training recently, maybe you could use this time when we're coming back now to start fresh and new. So it might be a good opportunity for everybody to hit the reset button and get cracking again. Hopefully it'll be sooner rather than later. I have to say, I think like everybody, we're beginning to see the true reality of this now here, and it probably won't be, it certainly won't be March 29th when we're finished closing, but hopefully it'll be pretty soon after that when we're back up again and training again. I miss training terribly, I'm sure you do as well. I don't know what to do with myself, literally. So hopefully we'll be back soon. Okay, thanks very much again for your support, guys, and we'll talk to you soon.